Hello, this is Voice4Me. I am free alternative and augmentative communication software. I can read text when pictures are clicked on. Also, text can be read when text is typed into this area and the speak button is pressed. The school bus is here.
Voice4Me works on Windows XP through Windows 8 desktop and Mac 10. It uses the Windows or Mac text-to-speech engine. There are 11 tabs with 14 pictures on each tab. This allows Voice4Me to save 154 sayings. Voice4Me is made by SchoolFreeware and is a free download at schoolfreeware.com. One thing to note that Voice4Me does not resize pictures. So it is suggested to resize pictures using PNG or JPEG format no larger than 512 pixels. Resize can be used to resize pictures and is a free download at kstudio.net. OpenClipArt.org has millions of free PNG images for download. Please download in PNG format as SVG is not supported by Voice4Me. This is Voice4Me after it's been installed. Basically, what we need to do is go to Edit, Edit Mode, and now we can edit the tabs, change the pictures, and the text for the pictures. I'll start with Edit Tabs, and I'll change Tab 1 to School. I'll then click on Save Changes, and Tab 1 now is replaced with School. To change a picture, simply click on the picture. The edit mode for picture setup comes up. I'll click on Change Picture. The picture folder that comes with Voice4Me is located in the Voice4Me directory. I'll select a picture. I'll select the school bus and click on Open. Then I'll change the text to state the school bus is here, and then I'll click on Save Changes. I can continue the process for the other pictures, but this time I'll just go back to user mode. And now within user mode, when I click on a picture, the computer will read the text associated with that picture.
The school bus is here.
To change the voice or how the computer talks, we need to go to the Start button. And then the control panel. Inside of the control panel here on Windows, you'll find speech recognition. We'll then go to text to speech, and here we can change the voices that are installed in the computer and the voice speed. The text to speech for Macintosh can be found within the system preferences. On the desktop, I have a new folder of pictures I wish to add to Voice4Me. These pictures are rather large, ranging from 1 megabyte to 1.92 megabytes. So I like to resize these so I don't bog down Voice4Me. Here I have resize. Resize can resize the pictures. I'm going to change the proportional resizing to 512. I'll change the JPEG quality to good. I'll select the new folder. I'll click OK, and then go. The new folder is done. I'll close Resize, and here with the new folder. So what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to copy these new resized pictures, and then I'll go into Computer, Local Disk C, Program Files, and here we'll find Voice4Me. And the picture folders for Voice4Me. So I'll go ahead and paste by right mouse clicking. The new pictures come in, and then I'll go ahead and add the picture to Voice4Me. So I'll go to Edit, User Mode, Add Picture. I'll then change picture. and select a new picture. I'll then put in the text for the picture. And click on Save Changes. I'll then go to Edit, User Mode, and now when I click on the picture, the computer will respond by reading the text.
This is an example of the computer reading.